参加 FASCA 是一开始妈妈叫我去参加的，可是 after 我跟人家一起玩一玩，我就跟他们变成好朋友，然后每一次有 volunteer opportunity 的时候，我就跟他们一起去，因为 FASCA 很好玩。
我来到 FASCA 以后最开心最有趣的体验呢，应该是跟我们的舞狮队一起练习，每一次练习都会很有精神，然后也玩得很开心。以后呢，如果是你是有台湾背景，或者是喜欢台湾的 culture， 你就可以来参加我们 FASCA 的活动。
我上这个 training camp， 我们大家学怎么说一些台湾话，然后也做一些汤圆，就是很有趣的好玩的东西。If you'd like to join FASCA, we'd all love to have you here. You'll have a great time. Highly recommend. We'll see you there.
在 FASCA， 我们有许多的活动。我们写书法，我们做月饼、做爱玉等等，我们也跳民族舞蹈。当然，我们也会参加很大的典礼。心动不如马上行动，大家欢迎参加 FASCA 吧！
我觉得 FASCA 是很好的 experience， 因为我可以学很多像跳舞、像舞龙舞狮，然后 Hakka dance 都有。If you have questions, don't be afraid to ask them, because everyone around here is very nice.
FASCA is really for anyone. Anyone can join it, learn about Taiwanese culture. We'd really be glad to welcome you and have you with us in FASCA.
Joining FASCA is to have more friends, more people I can talk to. And what I like about FASCA is that I can help a lot of people. People who I don't know and people I know. If you're interested in Taiwanese culture, FASCA is definitely for you.
FASCA is pretty welcoming to like anyone, so even if you're shy, I think people will still come up and talk to you. And everyone really wants to get to know like all the other people, and everyone's really friendly. So I think FASCA is just like a family and a community, and if you're willing to put yourself out there, then they'll definitely accept you.